Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Manjari Shukla. So, do you know why am I getting these hiccups? That's because today's why series is why do we get hiccups. So let's start. So, hiccups are just your lungs taking little gulps of air a little too quickly. So, when you breathe in, your lungs expand like little balloons inside your chest. But when you exhale, your lungs decrease. So there is another little muscle that helps you in breathing called the diaphragm. The diaphragm is like just any other muscle. It just helps the lungs take the air inside and exhale. Like this muscle right over here, when you bring your arm right here, this muscle expands. So when you inhale, the diaphragm increases. And when you exhale, the diaphragm decreases. So, when you get hiccups, your diaphragm gets a little ticklish and starts taking little gulps of air inside. That's how you get hiccups. So, when you get hiccups, it can be a little annoying. So now, are you wondering why you get the little hic sound when you get the hiccups? So, when you breathe normally, you don't get any sound. But you do get a little hic sound when you get hiccups. That's because your vocal cord right over here is inhaling air too quickly. Your vocal cord helps you make all types of sounds. Like I'm talking to you right now, so my vocal cord is helping me to make the sound. That's why you get the hic sound. When you inhale air during hiccups, the air goes quickly inside. That's why the vocal cord has to work more and it makes that hic sound. So when you get hiccups, you try to get over with it quickly. And there are a few methods that can help you get rid of those hiccups. Some people believe that when you're getting hiccups and somebody scares you, the hiccups go away. But that does not really work. So, the thing you can do to get over with your hiccups is drink a big glass of water. But if that does not help, then you just have to let the hiccups go away slowly. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button if you learned something new. Ta-da! Bye-bye!